First of all, the Crusades came centuries after Chorazmi. Thought I'd just point that out. Second, algebra was invented by Diophantus of Alexandria, who did so centuries before Muhammad was even born. Chorazmi merely wrote down algebra instead of using an abacus. That's more efficient.